Welcome to your Money Monday.
All right. Hey, I've got an early Christmas gift for you folks today. This is going to solve two of your biggest problems you have with your clients and your time, okay? Number one is talking to your clients sometimes when you have busy, when you're busy and you have a listing appointment or you have a closing and you just really need to contact that person out there, but you don't have time to talk because they talk for 47 minutes if you get them on the phone. So it's actually called, it's an app called SlyDial. So just Google SlyDial.com and you'll check it out. So it's an app. Here's the premise of it. When you call your customer, it goes directly into their voicemail and you can leave them that relevant, pertinent message that you really need to get to them. And you can also set it the other way around. So when they call you, it goes right in your voicemail and they can also leave you a message and then you can catch up with them and they feel like you made that personal touch later on. Okay? So number two would be Sly Broadcast. So imagine reaching out to your entire sphere of influence or past clients with one phone call. Of course, you have to leave great voice intonation to say like, hey, this is Rich. I just wanted to personally reach out and touch you right now and tell you that listing inventory is extremely low. So if you know of anyone wanting to buy or sell, please give me a call today. And by the way, happy holidays to you. Hope to see you soon. All right. So I hope you guys get something out of that. Go to SlyDial.com or SlyBroadcast.com. They're made by the same company. You can reach out to as many as 100 people for less than $10 with that. So it is incredible. Okay, so that is Money Monday session 79, and I'm Rich Motz. If there's anything else I can help you to buy or sell real estate, please contact me. Thank you very much.